Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today I have a Bissommer swimsuit try-on haul for you. They kindly gifted me these bathing suits, so I will try them on for you and I will let you know how they fit and what the quality is like. I've never ordered from them before. They are a newer company, so I feel very lucky to be able to review their stuff. So it did take quite a while to get to me in Canada. This came from China and they gifted me 5 suits to try on for you. So I ordered everything in a size small. Again, I've never ordered from them before, so I don't know anything about the fit or quality. But we will take a look. Oh. So they wrote a little note, and in this one, threw in a little scrunchie. I don't know if that's normal or not, but it's just a cute little touch. So the first swimsuit is, so it kind of goes like this in the cups, and then it ties in the back at the top and at the bottom. So it's completely adjustable. It does have padding in here and it does look like you can take it out. So you can stretch this out or scrunch it up as much as you want, separate it or put it close together, whatever you want. So it's really adjustable. The material is really nice and soft. The quality feels really good. I know that their price points are really, really good, so that's nice. And then the bottoms are a tie on either side. I really love this color, and again, really nice and soft, totally adjustable, so it looks like a really cute bathing suit. So I really like that one. And then this scrunchie was just a cute little touch. So I actually picked 3 out of the 5 bathing suits, and the other 2 they wanted me to try, so I'm not 100% sure which ones I picked, which ones I didn't really, but we'll try them all on. So swimsuit number 2. This actually reminds me a lot of the Escape swimwear. So it has the underwire in the shape, and it's kind of like a marble watercolor. It's got some blue and a little bit of gold in here. It does have removable padding here, and then the clasp is actually identical to Escape swimwear. So again, really cute. Nothing is adjustable about this. It's just one size around the back, and the straps are not adjustable. So, but it looks, the sizing looks really good, so I'm sure it will fit just fine. And then the bottoms have this little V cut in the front right there in the dip, and then they're kind of cheeky. These are a little bit higher waisted. They look adorable. I'm really excited about these. Like I said, it did take a while to get here, but that's okay. It's winter here anyways, and we're on shutdown, so I'm not gonna be wearing these for a little while. Next up is this bright pink one, and it is more of a basic just triangle suit. These straps are adjustable, and the back actually is adjustable as well. It does have a little slider here that you can adjust if you need it to be tighter. And this one just has like a normal clasp, or the other one kind of like the two fit together. And again, removable padding. The color is beautiful. The material is really soft and it looks really cute. And then the bottoms to this one are, these are more of like a, this is more of a thong one. I'm loving these bottoms and how they're high-waisted. It's not quite a thong, but it's pretty small, so it'll probably look really cute on. Again, these are lined and really, really nice. So I'm really happy with the quality so far. Next, we have this one. So it goes like this, and then it crisscrosses in the back, and then it ties. So you can adjust everything depending on how tight you tie it. Again, it has cups in there that are removable, and it's really, really soft. This one has a mix match top and bottom. Usually I don't mix match my bikinis, but this one's really cute. I'm loving this color, this kind of steel blue. Again, really cute, cheeky, soft, double lined, really, really nice. And then the last one is black, because you know me, I love black. And this one is actually a one piece and it does have removable cups. So it ties in the back. I'll have to see. This looks like a lot of string just to go around the head, around the neck. Let me see. Oh my. Okay, I'll have to go back and look at the picture and see. I feel like this doesn't just go around once, but it's really cute. Normally I do not pick one piece, but they wanted me to give this one a try. So it's low cut in the back and it's more of a full bum. And yep, the cups are removable. So I will go back and look at the picture and we'll figure out what we need to do with all this extra string. This one's also like a stretchy, but it's more of a ribbed material. So it's not the same as the other swimsuits, but still really cute, soft, stretchy. So overall, first impressions, I'm really happy with them and I think they're really cute. So let's get them tried on and see how they fit. Okay, so first up, I picked the tie bathing suit. So the tie is really long because it crosses in the back and then it wraps around the waist a few times and then ties at the back. So I actually love this one piece swimsuit. I am not a one piece person. I never wear one piece, but this one is adorable and it's super flattering. It fits really, really nice. And even though this tie looked kind of crazy at the beginning, it turned out to be super adorable and I really love this one. So the tie does also hold up the strap, so make sure you tie it tight so that the straps don't fall off on you. And I'm sure if you wanted, you could also cross it the other way and have the tie going in the front, but I chose to tie it in the back. And next up, we have the more basic pink bikini. I love this color. It's so nice and bright. This one has more of like a thong type bottom. And it doesn't have any adjustability in the back, but the size is perfect for me. Again, I ordered size small. And then the straps are adjustable, so I just tighten them up as much as I needed. Again, it's super soft, really flattering. And I'm really happy with the quality and stuff and sizing and everything of the swimsuit so far. Okay, and then we have the marble bikini. I love this. This one has the built-in underwire. And again, it's not adjustable here, and it's not adjustable in the straps, but it does fit really, really well. The sizing is bang on, so again, size small. And it's just super cute. It's got like a little bit of gold color in it. Okay, and then we have the mixed match bikini. I love the color of these bottoms. The top fits really good. It crisscrosses in the back and then it ties in a loop. So the straps are not adjustable because the loop is separate, but you can adjust the band there. Ooh, crazy hair. Again, another really cute one. The fit is great. The material is super soft. Okay, and last but not least, this is the one that came with the matching scrunchie. So it ties around the neck and then ties around the back, and then the bottoms are also completely adjustable. And this is the one you can scrunch in or out however you want. The bottoms are the same, so you can make this, you know, wider, smaller, wear it up, wear it down, however you want to wear it. It's totally custom. customizable and it fits so good, so soft. I'm really, really impressed with the bikinis. Like I said, Bissommer is a new brand, so I highly recommend you go check them out. So that's it for the swimsuit try-on, and I will link Bissommer's Instagram handle down below. You should definitely go check them out. I really appreciate them partnering on this video with me and letting me try their bikinis. They were well worth the wait. And yeah, you can also follow me on Instagram at Krista_T and also on OnlyFans, and that will be linked down below. And I will see you in my next video.